Fuck my life. Fuck! What the fuck? What the fuck?
Hey, what the fuck is that supposed to be?
Finally over. Huh? What's that over there? Seems like some dickhead there.
You expect Glava himself to go once he gets the caravan?
Nothing again. All these blows.
Well, the caravan has a tunnel. Why would they need to roll?
So that you could ask. We need the force of the big plan. The barkers and the slaves are just small change.
Wow. And what is the big plan?
Claiming the bridge. We kill the bridge here and get set on the fort and the ship. Get to roll the bridge. We will be sinking bridge. All the gang leaders will line up to serve us. You catch the drift.
Damn. That's what I call a plan. Glava knows what's up. Hey, bro. Why did those guys have sneak around here? Were they looking for us?
You wish. They were going to fight the fireballs.
Nah, you're shitting me now.
It's the real deal, man. They're all fucking mad in that cult. Think electricity is safe. I've been here for a year already, so I curse shit.
Damn, that's fucked up. How were they going to do that?
The true way. With a cross and a prayer.
Damn, they must be stoned.
They sure seem so. There's a whole fucking bunch of their corpses there. So, what do you think their boss tells these people, huh?
What?
They died because they didn't believe strongly enough. So they were sick.
Damn, you're killing me, man.
Yeah, they always crack me up too. The clowns.
Well, they gotta thank us when we shoot them.
True. They are better off dead.
Shit. I cut down on that smoking.
What's not to like about this place? It's just great, I say. What the fuck is that, huh? No, nothing. Over and over again. Damn. What the hell didn't he like about this place? This seems alright. Well, the guy just don't know what he's talking about.
Hey, what's that fucking noise? What's that fucking noise? Thank you.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there is a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambush the fanatics. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof, so I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Huh?